Over 2,000 years ago, the Jews won a battle for religious freedom and lit an oil lamp as part of the celebration. It only had enough oil to light its holy light for one night, but miraculously burned for 8 days. The students of Miss O'Reilly, Miss Franklin, and Miss Pendleton's class will now sing O Hanukkah and O Dreidel, Dreidel, Dreidel. A dreidel is Yiddish for spinning top. A dreidel is a pointed, four-sided top, normally made of wood or plastic, which can be made to spin on its pointed base. It is commonly played during Hanukkah.
Let's have a party all day. learned a lot and they wanted to share with you guys. They learned things like personality, attitude, sass, to express themselves, so enjoy.
Thank you. Now, here comes the music.
Let's give it up for Miss Spelling. Right, and show what they know and what they've learned. So thank you and have a wonderful day.